Good morning, TBS. How are ya? Ah, come on. Good morning, TBS. How you doing? All right. Welcome to our Yom Kippur service. I hope you all are fasting well. I'm kidding. It's Passover. Yeah, no, that's not it. Hey, what is it today, guys? What is it today? Woohoo, it is Purim. How many of you are donning your Star Wars shirts? If you've got your Star Wars shirts, stand up. Let's see those Star Wars shirts. All right. Very nice. Excellent. There's my twin over there. Two of us wearing the same shirt. I love it. Okay. We are so excited to have everybody here. And we are really excited about today's spiel. We got a couple things that are going on, so let me kind of tell you the order of things. So, first of all, we're going to have in just a moment, not yet, we're going to have our preschoolers here who are going to be joining us. They've got some great songs that they're going to be singing for us. So please do remember, our preschoolers have little voices. Shh. Which means if our preschoolers have little voices, we're going to need to... We're going to need to make sure that we listen really carefully. All right? I have a few seats here in the front, a couple seats, I think, right up. Yeah, just sit next to me over there. See that costume over there? Just come here. Go right here. Tell a guy who wears a Krav Maga shirt where to sit. That's kind of dangerous. All right. But I need to be right here, actually. So... as long as I have one place right here, you're good. But that's all saved right there, I believe. So you can go right here if you want. But I have to go right here. So, hi, how are you? Hi.
Oh, hi, I'm sorry.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm good. So why are you here today?
My granddaughter, Francois Marsh, goes to the school.
That's awesome. What room is she in?
Well, she's 2 and a half, so
I don't know. Oh, she must be in room two.
Room two, yes.
Awesome. All right. Well, with that, my friends, I want to call up all of our kids from room two. Come on up. Room two, where are you? Woohoo! Maybe? Wait, are they with their teachers? Are the teachers out there? Did you all drop off your kids with the teachers, by the way? You did? Okay, awesome. Are they here? They're not here. So, a rabbi, a priest, and a minister walk into a bar. No. Yes, Jill. You know what? You will be hearing all about that shortly. That will totally be happening. Yeah, those of you who've been following me on Facebook, I'm in trouble later. You'll find out why. So, yes, thank you very, very much. I've been furloughed for about 45 minutes. Okay, so while our kids are getting ready there, let me just tell you a couple things that are going on. Adults, 21 and over, get a babysitter for Wednesday night. Call my daughter. Her number is 949. Okay. So, because it is adult Purim. We always say Purim is just for the kids. No, it's not. It's for us. So, on Wednesday evening, 7 o'clock, here, for the first part, it is called Cantor.
Kazoos and interviews.
Excellent. It's going to be an amazing spiel. Kazoos provided. We're giving adults kazoos. Let's see if they know how to play them. All right. Awesome. And wear costumes. It is 21 and over because it is BYOB. All right. You know what that means. And what happens at TBS stays at TBS on Purim. Okay. So also it's a dairy potluck. Bring something yummy to munch. Because we're going to need munching while we're enjoying. And after 7 o'clock, at 8 o'clock, is Geeks Who Drink. I know, it's a funny name. It's a trivia contest. And just let me know when the kids are coming, because I'm just going to keep vamping. So it's a trivia contest where you can know things about literature and movies and just random trivia stuff. So if anybody remembers Trivial Pursuit, okay, some of us do. Okay, good. Thank you, Barry. excellent. Then think of it as a Trivial Pursuit, but it is a lot more interactive and a lot of fun. So that it all begins 7 o'clock Wednesday night, adults only, 21 and over. There's a whole bunch of teens that are in the back right over there. Hey, guys, kind of wave back there. All of my teens back there. They are all available for babysitting. I trust every single one of them, okay? So I want you to get a babysitter, hire one of them, and let them come and babysit your kids while you have an adult night out. It's worth it. How we doing? Adam, any kids yet? They went that way? Are they out there yet?
We are.
We are?
We are.
They are out here. Yay, they're behind me. You can't. You can't get through here. come this way. I think. Okay, they're going out that way. Excellent. Okay. Oh, yes. Anybody who is in the aisles, please be aware. There is action happening in the aisles. So any strollers or anything like that, small children, there will be action during the spiel that will be happening in the aisles. Okay, well, they're continuing to go. Passover comes after Purim. So you know on Friday night, April 22nd, we will be having a community Seder here at Temple Beth Shalom. Information will be coming out this week for it. Sign up. It's a lot of fun. We have a great time. Frogs will be flying. And yes, you want to play like we do at Disneyland? You got it. If we have space, if you've got some space, kind of scooch in, because we got a lot of people who are standing. And if you have a seat by you there, kind of raise your hands there, let people know. There you go, we got some seats. Those of you who are in the back, come, sit, make friends. Don't scoot that far, guys, I need to sit there. If you have a little one that you can put in a lap, that would be awesome. Kids are allowed to sit in laps. Come on down, room 2. Come on down. Actually, perfect. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we got room 2. Hello, cuties. Yay! Come on up, guys. All right. Wait, who are you?
Elsa.
Nice and loud.
Elsa.
Yay, this is Elsa. All right. Okay, this is room 2. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting room 2. Thank you.
R-I-M-P-U-R-I-M-P-U-R-I-M-N for a visit
name. Yes, you're singing P-U-R-I-M-P-U.
Right, spin, guys.
Let's
spell. Right.
U-R-I-M.
Thank you.
Yay.
P-U-R-I-M. Yay! Woo! Little Yoda! All right. That was amazing, room two. Thank you. Go have a seat. Go sit down right on the floor. Go for it, Michal. Yay! I'm so proud of you. Hey, Yoda. Are you wise?
No.
Yeah, go have a seat, buddy. There you go, honey. You go all the way down. There you go. Excellent. And then afterwards, we're going to have parents collect them because it's not going to. All right, room three. Come on up, room three. What are you?
Pirate.
Wow.
All right, come on up.
Hello, Leia. Wow. Oh, look at all these.
Yay.
Okay. All right, everybody, we're getting ready for room three.
Room three has a very special song called Little Einsteins. Go that way, guys. Watch the cords. Ready? There you go. Stay in your line. Follow. Follow the leader, the leader, the leader. We're following the leader off of the stage. Yay! Another Elsa. Oh, my goodness. Room four is coming up.
Yes. Hello, I'm Talia.
Yay. Oh, my goodness. Yay. I love it. Oh, the unicorn. I love this. Oh, my goodness. All right, guys, get into place. Room four. Yay. I'm seeing a theme here. All right, our cast who is watching in the office there. Get yourselves ready, guys. Okay, don't come out yet. But we got our last group cast, just so you know.
There you go. Follow along.
Room four has been practicing this brand new version of a song you may have never heard in this way.
It is going to be amazing.
All right. Nice and loud. Let's hear it for room four. Hello from the dark side. Good job, guys. Excellent. While we have our students returning to their parents, because we're not going to be able to be down here on in the front, you're going to need to return to your parents there. I want to take a second and say Yasher Koch to our amazing preschool teachers. Let's hear it for all of our preschool teachers. Wave our preschool teachers. You guys are amazing. Okay, so very quickly, if you have family who could not be here today, just so you do know, we are streaming live. So number one, it will be archived. So you'll be able to go to tbsoc.com/video. Hang on, she's gonna get a picture. Hold on, there you go. Okay, don't go yet. Hang on, let her take a picture. Now hold on, wait, she's not done yet. Okay. Ready? Good job. All right. So, okay, and preschool families, please know the carnival games do not start until after the spiel. So we hope that you're staying in here for an awesome spiel. Again, we are streaming live today. So tbsoc.com/video. If you want to really quickly, go ahead, text your relatives, say, hey, you got to check this out. We're live. We're also going to have it archived. So when you go to tbsoc.com to the streaming, you can download. You'll see everything. It's awesome. All right, we are getting ready for our spiel. So, all right. So hopefully in my office, those who've been watching the streaming, our cast, hopefully you guys are getting into place. I need to get myself in place here in just a second. Yes. Hey, that is me. Look, I'm live. It's awesome. TBSOC.com/video. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna ask that you please watch out for the aisles there, because there is gonna be action going down all of the aisles. It's okay if you're there, just make sure, pay attention, any lightsabers. We take no responsibility for anybody who gets hit by a lightsaber, just saying. Nope. All right, everybody set? Beautiful. And with that,
ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, TBS proudly presents Star Jews, The Farce Awakens.
Episode 8, Chapter 18, Verse 36, Footnote 2.
This is so cool. Jews, we are the Star Jews. We always pray hard three times a day. We volunteer, that's why we're standing here. It wasn't by our choice, the rabbi used fear. With amen, we are sent to the gallows. Esther, Esther saves the day. Ashur is our king, but we hardly know him. One God will show us the way. Star Jews, we are the Star Jews. We fight for the righteous, we never will lose. We volunteer, that's why you see us here. So let's begin our quest. You've nothing to fear. We are the Star Jews.
I know. What are we doing?
Highlighted in orange.
You're on.
Stormtrooper, just look at him.
Hey.
must find that rebel base and destroy it once and for all. Yeah, it's pretty clear. I ain't no nice guy, but I'm very evil and make the people cry. I got the mask and sword that all the people fear, all the bad stuff in all the bad places. We'll find that Jewish base, destroy their galaxy. The Jews will give it up, and then they all will see that I'm their new ruler. So get used to it, and every one of you will bow down from the eldest to the youngest.
If it falls, it's not my fault. I'll give it back to you when we go up.
Because you know we have to find that base, find that base. No rebels have to find that base, find that base. No rebels have to find that base, find that base. No rebels have to find that base, 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 base.
Hey, everybody, look, it's Lord Vader.
You must be confused. It's Vader, not Vader.
Darth Vader, what are you doing here?
It's Vader, V-A-U-G-H-T-E-R. And it's not Darth, it's Bill.
Ah, working undercover, I see. Good plan. Keep me informed if you find anything about the rebel base. Men, move out.
Presenting the king.
I called you here today to discuss a major problem. Has any of you noticed any changes from my queen Vashti? Anything? Anything at all?
No. Haven't noticed a thing.
Are you sure? Think harder. She used to be beautiful, but now I have noticed a change. Aides, call in Vashti.
Vashti, your presence is requested immediately.
Why, hello, Your Majesty. World's out in the galactic atmosphere. The Wookiee look is back, here to stay.
Yeah, say that again. So, looks like the waxing hasn't worked out as well as we had hoped. I can see you've been putting on the hairs lately.
And check out the cool impressions I can do now. If I were the queen of the forest.
Wrong spiel. I'm sorry, you will have to go. But before you go, we have one more thing to say.
Vashti, Vashti baby, Vashti, Vashti baby, Vashti baby, Vashti baby, Vashti,
pack your things up, you're through,
through, through, Vashti, you're through, Vashti baby,
Vashti, pack your things up, you're through.
Why don't you go now and leave our fair city?
Go now, 'cause you ain't pretty.
Go now, so we can make merry.
I'll tell you, Vashti, you are hairy.
Vashti baby,
Vashti, pack your things up, you're through,
through, through, Vashti, you're through,
me, through, Vashti, you're through, leave now before we have to carry you out,
carry you out. Why don't you go now pack your things and go.
Go now and shave from head to toe.
Go now, don't you clog a drain.
Girl, just go outside when it rains.
Wash ye baby.
Wash ye baby.
Wash ye. Pack your things up, you're through.
Through, through.
Wash ye, you're through.
Through, through, wash ye, you're through. Through, through, wash ye, you're through. Through, through, wash ye, you're through.
I see her receding.
Mace brushing her off. I think she's gonna curl up and die.
Don't be splitting hairs now.
Anything? Anyone else? You see why I had to let her go? She just couldn't cut it.
Ha, that was hilarious.
So, King, who are you gonna find to be your next queen? How about a beauty pageant and we can buy all the creatures from the Persian galaxy? It'll be hair apparent.
Hear ye, come to the pageant.
That is a great idea. We will hold the competition in the cantina.
Good luck.
Show no mercy!
Good evening, Temple Beth Shalom. This is Rabbi Heidi Cohen with your weekly Shabbat message. Join us Saturday morning for Torah study and Sunday afternoon for a lively discussion. Stormtroopers, friend or foe? Why can't we all just get along?
Fall back! Fall back!
Why did you help me? You're a stormtrooper.
I know I am, but I couldn't take it anymore. I'm tired of hearing Haman always preaching about making the Empire great again. I want to become a Judah Knight.
Well, welcome to our side.
Yeah, well, that's great, but how do I become a Judah Knight? I told Esther, Judah Knight, I want to be. I asked Esther, what's the path that I should seek? She said these words to me, she swore they were the key. Now she said,
Oy vey, it's okay, Judah Knight, you'll be someday. Oy vey, it's okay, Judah Knight, you'll be someday. Oy vey, it's okay, Judah Knight, someday.
I told Esther that I need religion quick. Defeating Haman would really be a trick. She said these words to me that hit me like a brick. Now she said, Oy vey, it's okay, Judah Knight, you'll be someday. Oy vey, it's okay, Judah Knight, someday. Oy vey, it's okay, Judah Knight, you'll be someday. Oy vey, it's okay, Judah Knight, someday. I left the evil Death Star to become a Judah Master. And Esther is the one to make it so. To do my job, I'll study how it won't be disaster. So tell me now just what I need to know. I told Esther, Judah Knight, I want to be. I asked Esther, what's the path that I should seek? She said these words to me, she swore they were the key. Now she said, Oy vey, it's okay, Judah Knight, you'll be someday. Oy vey, it's okay, Judah Knight, someday. Oy vey, it's okay, Judai night you'll be someday. Oy vey, it's okay, Judai night someday. I told Esther Judai night I want to be. I asked Esther what's the path that I should seek. She said these words to me that swore me like a key. Now she said, Oy vey, it's okay, Judai night you'll be someday. Oy vey, it's okay, Judai night someday. Oy vey, it's okay, Judai night you'll be someday. Oy vey, it's okay, Judai night someday.
About the king is having a contest to pick a new queen and you want me to compete?
If you do it, you can get the king to help the Jews from Haman's evil plan.
Yes, I will do it.
Don't cry for me, Jewish people. I'm off to see King Ahasuerus. No need to fester, 'cause I won't pester. I'll win the crown now and vanquish Haman.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Now look at these beautiful contestants. We would like to invite everyone in the audience to come and dance in the cantina.
Let's do it.
You already know it. Silent talk, silent talk, silent talk. No need to do it, buddy. Now watch me well.
Ah, yes, we do have a winner. Ladies and gentlemen, creatures from all over, the new Queen of Shushan is Brenda Duwaka!
Thank you. I've been waiting for this moment every light year of my life.
I am so sorry. I've made a horrible mistake. The new Queen of Shushan is Esther!
I can't believe it. I'm the new queen. Thank you, King, for picking me. You won't be disappointed.
Now you see, I'm queen of all Shushan. The rush, the joy, oh boy. I will save all Jews from a hanging. Just wait, and you will see. You'll see me fighting with all of my might to stay. stop old Haman's wrath. You'll see me working to do what is right and choose a peaceful path, and then you'll see freedom for all Jews, the right to live, to pray all day, freedom for all Shushan.
Now you see Esther's our hero. She's smart, she's strong, she's brave. She will save all Jews from a hanging. Just wait,
and you will see. You'll see her fighting with all of her might to stop old Haman's wrath. You'll see her working to do what is right and choose a peaceful path. And then
you'll see freedom for all Jews, the right to live, to pray all day, freedom for all Shushan.
I am the one with all of the plans. I'm a good guy if you give me a chance. I'm a nice guy and a softie, and I'm always on the spot, and that's no lie. I think you'd all would like me if you really had to give it half a try.
You had a plot to kill all the Jews, Haman. You had a plan that just couldn't lose, Haman. You're just a meanie and a meanie, and you never call your mother anymore. You're giving our king bad advice. It's plain that you're not very nice. You'll have to pay the price, Haman.
Now hold on there. What's wrong with this picture? I was having a nice song going there, and then wham, bam, the Jews step in and ruin it all.
Yeah!
Now, there are going to be some things that change around here. Jews, what's the matter with Jews today? Jews, with their fancy prayer shawls and kosher ways. Jews blowing shofars loudly, fasting through the day. Latkes, matzahs, hamantaschens, groggers. While we're on the subject,
Jews, I know what's the matter with all these old Jews. Jews, if they constantly comments like, what oy vey? Why can't they be like we are, in every way? That's the matter with Jews today.
Jews. What's the matter with all the Jews? That horseradish is just too spicy anyway. Jews, hang mine, there's no time to. And what's with the Chinese food? Jews, they like kosher delis, rye bread with a. You know I wouldn't really mind crashing a bar mitzvah party anyway. Corn meats with brown mustard and a pickle. Oy vey, laws, we really need more laws today. Laws, for Jews will make them follow our ways. They will be just like we are, goyish in every way. That's the matter with Jews today.
Boo.
first meet the dark side.
There he is, King. Haman is plotting to kill all the Jews and take over your throne.
No one is taking over my throne as long as I'm alive.
Not so fast, Haman. You will have to go through me first.
And me as well.
And me.
You will not stop me and my army. They're strong.
Never. We have reinforcements.
Reinforcements? What can they do?
Call in the droids.
Prepare to battle. Finn, you'll not destroy me. I am stronger than you.
You forget. I have the power of the pie.
Finn, I am your father. How about an uncle? A distant cousin.
You guys prepare to die. May this light be gracious to you. May this light lift countenance to you. May this light go above and through you.
Produced to the strict enjoyment of TBS parents and their families. Any attempt to rebroadcast or any other transmission is strictly prohibited. Some side effects are clapping, humming, singing, and dancing. Some severe side effects are coughing, dryness of throat, and intake of hamantaschen. If these symptoms persist for more than 4 hours, call the cantor, rabbi, or Temple Beth office for more instructions. No animals were harmed in the production of Star Juice, and with any further ado, the finale.
Young Jews, there's a place you can go, I said, young Jews, with the people you know, I said, all Jews, it's a place you can go and be happy. You are their bar mitzvahs, baby namings and more, there are own eggs, with the pastries galore, Torah study, you won't find it a bore, you'll find friendly folks around here. If you just go to TBS, why don't you go to TBS? Rabbi Cohen is the best, cantor rival too, and the teachers and all the rest. At TBS, you know we said TBS. Just stop in and say hi. Have some fun with the guys. Even harder to say goodbye. Our school is the best in the town. All the children, you will not see a frown. Teaching Purim, giving Esther a crown. Learning so much every stuff. Family service, moms and dads and their young. Special times then, when we're all having fun. Rabbi's puppets, rabbis rapping folklore, is a place to see and be seen. If you just go to TBS, why don't you go to TBS? Rabbi Cohen is the best, cantor rival too, and the teachers and all the rest. At TBS, you know we said TBS. Just stop in and say hi. Have some fun with the guys. Even harder to say goodbye. Spiel is over. Gravity brought it to you. Yes, it's over. We can all go woohoo! But before then, let's thank the cast and the crew for another great show. Our playwright is a guy with blue socks. You may know him by the name of Len Fox. He is funny and thinks out of the box. Everyone stand and sing with us. If you just go to TBS, why don't you go to TBS? Rabbi Cohen is back, get your rhyme wall too, and the teachers and all the rest. At TBS, why don't you go to TBS? Just stop in and say hi, have some fun with the guys. Even harder to say goodbye.
Ladies and gentlemen, the cast of Star Jews, The Farce Awakens, playing the King's Aides, Leia Fidel, Jill Flory, Edin Gabay, and Maddie Malo. As our stormtroopers, Gavin Solomon, Levi Sternshine, Noah Waldman, and Ethan Weber. As our stormtrooper opening announcer and cantina MC, Jack Malo. As our droids, BB-18 and R2-Jutu, Jack and Izzy Silberman. As the runner-up, Brenda Duwaka, and closing announcer, Sarah Hernandez.
I love you, Sarah.
As Vashti, Ava Fidel. As King Ahasuerus, Josh Mallers. As Finn Mordecai, Sam Boone. As Kylo Heyman, Yoni Cohen. And as Esther A., Hannah Kotkin. We also want to thank our assistant director and choreographer, Devin Contour. Our beautiful set design is by Andrea Louie. And we could have not done this without our playwright, Mr. Len Fox. Woo! The cast of Star Jews, Farce Awakens.
It's me, with you!
And ladies and gentlemen, the incredible director, Cantor David. Star Jews.
Thank you. Thank you. May the farce be with you.
Woo. All right. So please be seated. Please be seated. Do not leave. Do not leave. Do not leave. Jeff Winston, I saw you. You just left. Get back in here. There you go. Uh-huh. Yeah, you were sneaking out. I saw that. Yeah, there you go. Hang on, you can wait. We're gonna give instructions first. All right, Miss Jody. Guys, thank you very, very much. Will you guys do me a favor? Go on over to the side. We gotta explain what's going on. You guys were awesome. All right, let's hear it for that one more time. Woo!
Me last. The most important announcement is as follows. If you drive a silver Tesla with the license plate 7GGC865, you graciously moved a cone, and we need that space back or the game truck will not be there. The children will begin to use your car as the game trucks. I suggest you find a new place for it. Good luck finding parking now. Sorry. Better now than when the game truck runs over it. So I want to take an opportunity. I know many of you have been in this room many times, and you know a bit about our Purim Carnival and our traditions here at Purim. It saddens me to say this, but I think we may be able to fix it going forward. This year marks Sharon Finkel's 30th year as a teacher in our religious school. As you know, one of Mrs. Finkel's pet projects, because some of you have been baking for at least 20-something of those years, is our annual Purim Carnival Bake Sale. So I am going to give Mrs. Finkel the microphone and invite her to come and speak a few minutes about her bake sale. And let me tell you, you want to get there quickly.
I think many of you have already seen our very pretty advertisement for the bake sale. Trust me on this. We have something for everyone. Anyone who has ever bought something at our bake sale, I'm forever grateful to you. If you have baked something for our bake sale, I am very, very grateful to you. If you have eaten something from our bake sale, I am most grateful to you. There are a couple of people. I know that Nancy Sharber's in here. She has been with me every single year. And then the following year, I had the pleasure of meeting Lynn Contour and Shaney Boone, and they definitely changed my life because they became Cake Pop and Humantashen suppliers all these years. And I also need to thank Parties by Panache and Hollis. She has had my back every year. So please, please, please come to our bake sale and buy and buy and buy. It would make me so happy to have this, the best bake sale we've ever had. I will meet you at the bake sale table.
Just so you all are all aware, all of the proceeds that we make from the bake sale go towards mitzvah meals. So not only is it a mitzvah to eat, it's a mitzvah to donate. So please be generous and purchase. I can tell you now that there was already a waiting list for some of the items on that table that might even be sold out by now. So please, please, please go visit. Raise your hand if you have baked something for Mrs. Finkel before. That's crazy. That's awesome. And for those of you who are gluten-free, like Mrs. Finkel said, there is something for everyone. There's a whole table of gluten-free items this year. So please make sure you try to taste something from the bake sale. You want to say something first? Thank
you. Oh, okay. So before we go on, I have a few thank yous too. The first, I didn't hear it, but maybe it was done, was for Andrea Louie, who designed this beautiful backdrop, and for Rachel Shee, who coordinated, and for all the parents who helped paint it. And I want you all to know that Andrea is a prior preschool parent, but we can count on her coming back every year. Yes. Thank you very much. And then I also wanted to thank our preschool teachers for their work in getting our children ready, Anna and Marcella, and Pam and Jill and Hema, and Akani and Rachel and Stoyana, and then also, of course, our little ones who hopefully will partake in the festivities, but we're at 5 months a little too young to sing. So thank you to all of you. Have a great carnival. But first, here is Jody.
Okay, now to the carnival rules. There will be fun. There will be eating. Not just baked goods, there is food. But here are the requirements. In order to play any of the games, you must be wearing a wristband. I am not wearing a wristband, I cannot play. The wristbands are being sold. If you pre-purchased, there's a line for those who have pre-purchased. If you need to still purchase a wristband, please visit the ticket booth. You can't miss it. Marla will be there with several of her helpers. If you need to pay with your credit card, we have some iPads there to help you with that. I can tell you that cash and check go a whole lot faster. And we have bounce houses, we have our game truck, we have a Jedi Knight training boot camp, we have all sorts of Star Wars themed games, and we also have some special guests with us this morning. We will have representatives here from three camps, from the URJ 6 Point Sports Academy. It is their new URJ camp that focuses solely on sports. So if you, your child, your children, your cousins, anyone is interested in Jewish summer camp, and they are athletes and would rather spend their entire day on a soccer field, please visit their table. We have guests from Wilshire Boulevard Camps. They will be here. We have some of our very own Camp Shalom staff here as well. You'll see them in their bright Camp Shalom t-shirts. Please come visit them. The auction, all of the proceeds from our auction are divided between our religious school and our preschool. Please visit the live auction table, the silent auction tables. They are in the living room on your way out. Yes, I know that's my last part because I gotta. Okay. Also, there will be a game truck, but I have to tell you something I did this week. I arrested your rabbi this week. Yes, our rabbi. But I forgot one guest. You interrupted me and told me I had to talk about that, and I forgot one guest. Tammy Kesey's and our Irvine Hebrew Day School crowd back there. Please raise your hands. Welcome our new friends from the Irvine Hebrew Day School. Please visit them. They will have a table. They have a table out there as well, making masks. They have candy and snacks. They also will eventually... Oh, and we are having falafel, so we will welcome them, we will say thank you, and we will eat their falafel. Okay, so back to the arrest I made this week. So I arrested your rabbi. The charges were excessive smiling, and you know her well enough as that is not far from the truth. Bail has been set at $3,600. I know, but here, let me give you an example. Price of a Hamantaschen, $1. Price of a wristband for the Purim Carnival, $15. The price of your rabbi? Come on, she's priceless.
Thank you.
So, she will be under arrest until we raise her bail. Let me tell you, she will nudge you, she will follow you, she will absolutely annoy you.
And I can take your credit card on my phone!
Until we get her bailed out of jail so she can have some fun with us at the carnival. So, Rabbi, without further ado, I'm going to send you on your way to the detention center. Thank you, stormtroopers. All right, let the Purim games begin. Go have fun, everyone.
Can I have all the cast? We need a cast photo up at the front of the stage. Can we get the stormtroopers to come back for the cast photo, please? When the stormtroopers have delivered Rabbi, please come back.